Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you are fine and fit. I pray for this. Today, we are going to learn about nouns. You have already studied noun from class 1 onwards. It's not a new topic for you to be taught. Still, in this class, we just recapture our, recollect our mind how much we know about nouns. In short and sweet. What is noun? Noun is the name of a person, place, animal, thing, idea, or emotions. For example, person, boy, place, town, or animal, dog, box identifies place, kind, source, emotions. In class 5, nouns are described in 4 forms. First one, common noun, proper noun, collective noun, and abstract. Now, what is common noun? Common nouns are the general names of people, place, or thing. We only focus upon here gender. For example, country, city, river, persons. So all these comes under common noun. What is proper noun? Proper nouns are the names of particular person, place, or thing. For example, India, London is the name of a city, Ganga is the name of a river, particular river, Rafa, name of a particular person. So these are proper nouns. Now what is the difference between common noun and proper noun? In common noun, the first point, in common noun, we always use, start with small letters.